Hey, how you doing? My name is Ben. I'm out here in Katy, Texas at Holiday World. We're gonna take a look at the Reflection 323 bunkhouse. This thing is gorgeous. A lot of great features on this. Come here and take a look. Up here at the front, start up here. Molded front fiberglass cap with a maximum turn radius. You got LED lighting up here to connect to your vehicle. Nice powered awning. You do have LED lighting underneath the awning. So when you're out camping and it's the evening comes, you got a great ambiance outside. Pinch rolled walls. These walls are pinch rolled, not vacuum bonded. You have two magnets here, so when you put up basement storage, it stays up. You don't have to deal with any clips. It's very convenient. Inside here, it's prepped for cable and power, so you want to watch a little TV out here. You also have your battery disconnect in here. Makes it very convenient to shut off the battery. Also, the aluminum welding in here for the structure is very, very quality. One thing that Grand Design does that I don't think anybody else on the market does is a 3-year structural warranty. So when they're building these, they actually have framed out aluminum around the windows, around your door frames. They really put a lot of extra structural integrity into the build of the walls of this. Another thing to take notice is on your slides as well, these are pinch rolled walls as well. The back wall is not a hung wall, it's pinch rolled as well. You got thick construction aluminum steps and a larger door, 30 inch on the radius, so you have a bigger door to get in and out of. Hey, we're over here on the driver's side of the coach. You are gonna have access to your 30 pound tank over here for propane. There is one on the other side as well. And this area here, ooh, that's nice. It has the gas shocks on there to hold the door open. There is some cool lighting underneath this slide that illuminates blue at night so you don't hit your head. You do have a power down here and your ease of access station. You can turn that light, those lights on from in here. Your water line goes in here. All your valves to dump your tanks are in here, so they're all ducted and insulated in your basement storage. You also have your utility shower here if you need to clean and rinse stuff off. Plus all your cable is hooked up through here. You have hardwired cable going to the bedroom, the bunkhouse, to the garage space, to the entertainment living room. So they've done a really good job at setting you up for success in this coach. They also have some great directions here on how to do all your different sanitizing, winterization. So they make it very convenient at Grand Design for you to use your coach. As I mentioned earlier, this back wall is pinch rolled. It's not a hung wall, which is great for the integrity and the build of the coach. You have a swing arm that comes around for your barbecue grill. This thing has a really nice outdoor kitchen area. So you'll have your grill. You have a 2-burner stove here. Extra fridge source. So if you want to keep your sodas or extra beverages outside or the food that you want to cook outside, you got a great extra place for that. Even has a microwave out here. How fancy is that? Outside kitchen, cooking with a microwave. Extra cabinet space. And, the rain kind of comes in. You got this nice, tall enough area that it'll protect you from the weather and the elements. You also have a Lippert's Correct Track system on the axles. And it's going to help for quickly aligning the vehicle when things get out of alignment. The technicians at the shop will have a tool to help you with that. Come on inside, let's take a peek. All right, we're inside the 323 bunkhouse. This is one option of setup. You've got a 4-wide stadium theater seating. These are very, very comfortable. Every seat reclines and you can push it back to the wall. Very, very comfortable setup. You do have an option for 2-theater seating and a dinette, but we tend to order them this way. It seems like a lot of the customers definitely prefer the extra seating. If you take a look at the floors, you do have the bow floors in here. Very, very nice hardwood look. It is a nice laminate section, warranted for 7 years. As we come around, you do get a great extra hutch over here with some puck lighting on top to illuminate it. Good surface to put some things down. Lots of big drawers, lots of cabinet space. As we move around, You have your entertainment center. There is a multiple function DVD, CD, MP3, audio player inside, AM, FM radio, with storage to the sides. And those are quite deep in the storage here. You also have great storage underneath, big pull-out drawer. Coming around to the kitchen, one thing that Grand Design has been notorious for putting on their coaches is a very, very large pantry. If you look at the size of that pantry, that is pretty much the standard of what Grand Design does with their kitchens. Very good looking kitchen. All the wood in here is maple. You have solid surface countertops, stainless steel sinks with a residential style nozzle for the sink, 3-burner stove, a large Atwood oven, microwave. We also have the new Atwood helium refrigerators that run on lower energy and work good at tilted angles. The air conditioner unit on here is a high efficiency 13,500 BTU air conditioner, which has the equivalency of 16,000. They do a racetrack ducting system in here, so all the air just keeps cycling around. Does a very good job on a coach this size. This is a 50 amp coach, and it is wired and framed in the bedroom for a second AC. Come around over on this side, great hutch. You know, you get lots of solid surface countertop space, plenty of extra drawers and plenty of extra cabinets to put all your dishes or what other things you need to store in here. So there's a great bunkhouse. You have several bunks with lots of drawers underneath each bunk and a closet right as you walk into the bunk room. Then you have a back wall where you can put TV and entertainment. There's hookups for that. Some more shelving, a bunk above that goes up to the wall, and a couch down below that folds into a bed with lots of good drawers underneath every bunk. All right, we're inside the bathroom of this bunkhouse. Take a look at the shower. One really great feature about this corner style shower is the doors close together. So when you open them after you take a shower, a door doesn't swing open and water doesn't get all over your floor. So a really nice touch that they've done here at Grand Design to create an elegant space and an elegant shower. And you have a very liberal counter space here for the sink area, complete with medicine cabinet. And then on the slide out here, you have a linen closet. So everything you kind of need to make your bathroom experience a little more enjoyable. They've done a great job with this floor plan. You even have the bow floor flooring up here as well. Bathroom is also ducted with a vent, so keep the area nice and cool when not in use or when in use. We're in the master suite. We have a queen size bed. You do have two power ports on each side of the bed and a little spot for your electronics or for alarm clock. A little ledge above the bed with some great night lights, some overhead cabinets, which is all still the maple wood. Then over here we have some great closet space. So you have two big closets and a couple drawers in here. Should give you plenty of space to store all the goods that you need on your camping trip. Hey, thanks for joining me on a quick tour around this Reflection 323 bunkhouse. There's plenty of other questions I'm sure you might have, and there's a lot of other features that we didn't have time to go over. So please, if you're interested in this coach and you want to get special pricing on this coach, please use this code, promotion code, it's BSR. That'll get you some special pricings. Please contact me at the dealership. You can reach me at 281-371-7200. Just ask for Ben, or you can check out our website. It's hwhrv.com. You can see all of our inventory there. We hope to see you soon. Please come down and see me at the dealership. Have a great day. When you go, go, go.